Four firefighters answering a 911 call in the USA were held hostage by a gunman in suburban Atlanta. The man who was facing eviction demanded his electricity and cable TV be turned back on. He was eventually killed after a SWAT team stormed the house. The emergency crew suffered minor injuries.